Star's Garage was the birthplace of the Pussycat Dolls? Was it Steve Carell, Christine Applegate, or Paul Rudd? The answer's coming up next.
Ooh, that's a good one.
The Crown is a dream. But it's a lot of hard work. Long days, late nights.
Mama pa pagod. Kulay, total effects. Works as hard as I do. Keep my skin fresh and radiant.
Olay, your best beautiful.
Trust the video.
No need to break cash. The eye saver, that's so convenient. My discounts and freebies back, it's good.
Trust the video.
My food philosophy, I don't use a secret ingredient. Just the best.
From Del Monte, we bring you Contadina. Olive oil from Andalusia, Spain. Roma tomatoes from California. From North America, Durum wheat semolina. And from Italy, sauces with authentic cheese and herbs.
The finest of the harvest to create the most gorgeous flavors. You can tell it's Contadina.
All good things start from something small. Keep your eye on it, because there's more to what it seems. Like the clues to a mystery.
Well, this is fun, I'm fun.
The pages of a story. The wins that lead to victory.
Let's do this.
That's what I'm trying to say. We're all something more.
Okay, forgot my attention. It falls to us,
eh, Graham? Those little steps go a long way. Take part in it and get ready to be part of something greater. This November at 2nd Avenue.
Welcome back to the show, everybody. And tonight's ET birthdays. Which Anchorman Stars Garage is the birthplace of the Pussycat Dolls? That is Christine Applegate.
Uh-huh.
He turns 45 today. You guessed it.
Yeah, we've run out of time, but we're going to leave you with a little sneak peek at Monday's ET.
Bye, everybody.
Monday on ET, Mariah moves on.
Are you going to keep the ring?
After a nasty breakup, what's Mimi's next move? Should her ex-fiancé be worried? Plus, Dolly Parton reveals her favorite holiday memories. That's Monday on ET.